tank, maybe I can just siphon enough to fill it. Man, will I survive in this climate or what? They said I was washed up and got a... I'm not a rapper, I'm an adapter. I can adjust, plus I can just walk up to a mic and just bust. So floor's open if you'd like to discuss top five in this... And if I don't make the cut, what like I give a... I'ma like this pump like I'm driving a truck to the side of a pump. 0 to 60, hopping and gunning like G-O-D without the hyphen. I'm hyping them up. And if there should ever come a time where my life's in a rut, and I look like I might just give up, it might have messed up. Me for bowing out, I ain't taking a bow. Myself with a in the gut. Cause I just...
Time for a huge six-man tag team match, and I can't think of any competitors I'd rather see go at it right now than these six superstars. This one's gonna be great.
Six-man matches like this always remind me of world-class back in the 1980s.
Yeah.
clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
This should be interesting, guys, as six of WWE's top names square off here.
A lot of times you see champs dial it back a bit when the title's not on the line, but I don't expect to see that from her here.
You gotta believe this one's over.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Slam with authority.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Wee.
Bang. Mention of good driver.
Absolutely planted.
Wee.
What a strike. Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Six women's tag team match. She could be fading a bit.
Well, it would be crazy to expect her to go through this entire match without taking on some punishment. I don't even think Saxton thought that would happen.
I'm gonna be careful not to get disqualified.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Oh,
just a debilitating neck breaker.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Look at that power, Byron.
Man, that is just careless intent.
Executed, guys. There are times during a six-man tag match where the hostility between two teams.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches. Boom. Face first.
There is no coming back from that one.
She goes for the cover.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Great agility.
Boom.
Oh, nasty impact.
To do this in the ring.
Byron, you talked about the moment.
And the slam.
But can she follow up?
She's got that gleam in her eyes. Oh, and she gets out of the way.
Sister Abigail!
The succubus strikes again.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Oh, what an upper. Stunner! Stunner!
And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago.
Now she's looking at it. Looking to lock it in here.
Too late.
She is on fire.
And it's reversed.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
She's got her back against the wall now. This is not at all where she wants to be right now.
She looks shocked right now, guys. I don't think in her wildest dreams she thought she would be in this position right now.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
What a clothesline!
Oh, come on! How can this be legal?
This could lead to a disqualification quick.
Ooh.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. This could spell the beginning of the end for her here in the sixth.
She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
Look at her go.
What height. She might have it. Bam! What a slam.
I think she's trying to prove a point.
Beautiful technique. What a comeback. This is it.
The end may be near, folks.
This could spell the sidewalk slam.
This one is over.
Jeez, I felt that one over here.
We're looking at complete domination here.
She's in control. Oh, the old European uppercut.
She is on fire.
This might be it.
Oh, my. That's it. That's what she needed.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in a pin attempt. Broken up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Oh, what impact. A harsh impact.
I think this is the beginning of...
You gotta believe this one's over.
This one's over, guys.
Gets out of the way of that one.
Not now.
Not now.
No. There's no time for...
What an amazing six-man tag match.
Here
grueling match. It looked like anybody's match there toward the end.
Any way you slice it, that win right there is beyond important.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.